If you think you automatically deserve more rights and/or resources than other people, and the only way you can argue for it is by pointing to your ancestry, your skin color, or the country you were born in, or something equally arbitrary, you're probably a dickhead. And if you're at the tip of the penis and you are where the splooge comes out when a man ejaculates, you're probably a dickhead. I'm gonna tag Kawhi Gardener, Wes 964, and Kiramid Head.